Remember, Doc, you're just an overweight loudmouth with too many arms and a bad suit. And those are your good points.
Way to go, Spider-Man. I'll keep my end of the bargain by clearing your name. And then I promise I'll drop out of the election. Bob Mason's finished in this town. You're too late. Dr. Octopus's program has destroyed Alvarez's mind.
No! There has to be a way!
He's gone. It's not your fault.
I should have let Dr. Octopus go if I had. I could have saved Alvarez.
And Dr. Octopus could have killed many more innocent people if you hadn't apprehended him. He might have killed my family. You did the right thing.
Oh, if I did the right thing, how come it feels so wrong? My decision has cost a man his life.
Alvarez is still alive. Maybe his mind can be restored. If Octopus had succeeded, he would have destroyed countless lives.
It's not the first time this has happened. One time, one of my bad decisions led to someone's death. Someone I loved.
Spider-Man, decisions are never easy. Look at me. I had to make a decision. Serve Dr. Octopus or risk the lives of my wife and children. You've had to make some tough choices, maybe the toughest ones of your life. You had to decide whether to trust me. That wasn't easy. But you stopped Dr. Octopus. What happened to Alvarez wasn't your fault.
You're right. Decisions aren't easy. Let's get these guys back to jail where they belong.
Let me get to the press so I can tell the whole story.